part, we will now have the 10 treasures, gifts symbolized over flowing love, caring, and admiration. It doesn't matter how expensive, how elegant, or how precious the gift is. What matters most is the thought, the value, and the essence that gift contains. So while we're giving treasures to Mabililian, they will also tell why it is the one that gave us a gift. Let's start with Mabililian. We call on Ms. Jen Fuenteras. For the next travel niya. Okay, next naman po, we have Miss Gigi Nanale.
Gito.
Hi, Mare. Happy 75th birthday. Ano kaya sasabihin ko? Sasabihin nila rin. Nasabi na nila lahat. Basta enjoy mo lang yung buhay mo. Sa maganda mo. Ako, my girlie. So, yung most wonderful people in your life.
Thank you, boy. And now we go on Miss Maria Carmina Tan.
Happy birthday, Mami. Ako na yata yung nakilala ko na sobrang sipag and hardworking. I'm giving you this para maalala mo na may time para magpahinga at natulog na mahindi. Happy birthday, Mami.
Para magpahinga yun eh. Okay, next po, we have Miss Amparo Tan.
Happy 75th birthday, my dear, and we're over 50 years, and we should have time. Hi, Mommy. Happy birthday. My first gift symbolizes the comfort. I want you to have in life the comfort. I want you to feel in having me as your friend, a sister, and maybe a daughter. And whenever you go, I know you need it to be. My second gift, I want you to have this so that I can light up your path. My birthday wish is that your 75th birthday is maybe as brighter as my gift. I love you, Mommy. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Next book, last but not the least, we have Sheila Ultra.
Yeah!
Ano ba? Susunod ka pa ba? Tapos ka rin.